A very good morning to all of you. We'll be starting our IC on demystifying diabetic retinopathy. IC towards establishing some kind of a treatment guidelines for diabetic retinopathy patients. India has slowly becoming a capital in terms of diabetic population, and the incidence of diabetics in India is definitely on a rise. Population-based studies have shown prevalence of as high as 7.8% in Indian population, with 50% patients having mild NPDR to ranging about 3% having proliferative retinopathies. An estimated population of about 18 million diabetics that we are seeing at the moment in India. Add to this is the scenario wherein about the awareness about diabetic retinopathy among patients is very low. This makes a big problem for us as ophthalmologists, because the burden of the disease becomes suddenly too large. And it becomes important for all ophthalmologists, VR specialists, to be well aware about the management, investigative and screening protocols in diabetic retinopathy to be able to give a quality service to our patients. But we are also spoiled by choices. We have a lot of investigative modalities, lot of management modalities, lasers, anti-VEGF, steroids, and the old-time teachings of biomicroscopy, follow-up, systemic control. It really makes a difficult choice to choose which, where, when and how to go about when we are treating our patients. To help us with this out, we planned out this instruction course with a target audience as general ophthalmologists, budding VR surgeons, practicing VR specialists, with a take-home message as a better understanding in the management of diabetic retinopathy to help us in day-to-day scenarios and to put into a proper perspective various investigative and treatment options, so that we can utilize them in best possible way to help our patients. In this effort, I have with me a panel of young dynamic specialists from all over India, all the way from Hyderabad, Mumbai, Rajasthan, Delhi, who are going to be speaking on various topics. We also have with us Dr. Sanjay Chaudhary, who is going to be delivering his keynote address. Dr. Sanjay Chaudhary is a consultant ophthalmologist and a medical retina specialist in the United Kingdom. He's a well-renowned ophthalmologist and has been part of multiple trials in diabetic retinopathy and population-based studies on diabetes. First of all, we'll have Dr. Sanjay Chaudhary talking about diabetic retinopathy screening program in United Kingdom, followed by Dr. Shashank, who will be talking about the same programs in India and investigative modalities that can be used, with Dr. Purnima covering the trials on diabetic macular edema. I'll be touching upon the role of lasers, with Dr. Narayanan giving us some view on diabetic macular edema, how to go about in a case-based fashion. Dr. Somil will talk about macular edema, taking it further into proliferative zone. And Dr. Abhishek will help us with managing DR patients with cataract. And finally, Dr. Gupta will help us in managing diabetic vitreous hemorrhage. To start off, I would invite Dr. Sanjay Chaudhary to deliver his keynote address, please.